To be honest, I feel like I'm the best console Brawlhalla player. Online. Jiro. And yeah, this is pretty much how I practice in the pregame lobby. Yeah, that's pretty much it. Oh, Ember, easy. Easy game, easy game.
Three, two, one, brawl!
Dude, I don't know what's happening right now. Dude, my SIGs, like, don't do as much damage as hers. I hate Ember mains. Shout out to Pelog. Alright, sorry, bud, but you're not getting me with double ground pound. Not again. You might freaking three stock me. You're not getting a ground pound on me again. Alright. Okay, buddy. How? How is she only yellow? Dude, I'm not good at this game. I don't know why. I'm just gonna play this game until she's only orange. Now it's just some Kaya action. Dude, I swear I own like nobody. Okay, I think I have a chance, but this kid might only like combo, so. Okay, this kid's getting crapped on. Oh, this kid only sigs. He's only, like, legit only sigging. He hasn't pressed square yet. He hasn't pressed square yet. One thing I don't like about Kaya is, like, the hitbox for her SIGs are small. Watch this. Wait, watch. Like, this SIG can pretty much go through them. Like, it doesn't. It has, like, no range. There we go. Oh. Okay. Dude. Hold up. He's really good at dodging freaking. Dude, he knows I'm gonna throw him every time. This guy's a sweaty. Okay. I hate Orion SIGs because they're so powerful. Alright, this kid's only gonna sig. I'm just gonna sit here. Look how much he's sigging. Square all game. He has not pressed square once. And then, like, dude, this kid's so annoying. Dude, I'm gonna cry if I get sigged by him one more time before I hit the ground. Notice that my sig goes through his, but his sig hits me. Alright, good. He's playing spear. He's buns with spear. Whoa, he just pressed square. What the frick? Dude, if I lose two times in a row. I could hear it hit him. That's weird. I like saw him dash through it, but I could see him hit it. You shouldn't be able to, like, sig that fast with Orion. Notice that, like, he sigged, and then right after he sigged again. And notice that, like, he sigs every game. Alright, someone watches this. I don't think anybody's gonna watch it. If anybody watches this, please go by and count how many times he just saved that game. I don't know what to say. But I don't even know what to do. I guess I can just be like a normal person and just save constantly as well. I've lost four times in a row. I've already lost a board. I'm gonna fall all the way back to bronze just in this video. Oh great, someone who's gonna sig me constantly to the point where I'm gonna stop the video right there and not make it even over the 10 minute mark. But what was that? Was it two sigs in a row? I'm not gonna make an excuse that it just ate my recovery and it wouldn't let me back on the wall. Like, it just made me slide up against the wall. Yeah, I'm a G, I'm only gonna sig. And legit, if this is all this Cassidy wants to do, is sig, I can sig. I love sigging. accidentally, you know, try to combo. Forgot I can't do that. Dude, I can't describe the pain. Feels bad that my snake just went through here. That's not even, like, realistic. I mean, obviously, this game's graphics are so realistic that, like... Frick was that? Run that back, Turbo. What just happened? Okay. Unless she's still perfect white when I stick my weapon at her. Why are you? I'm gonna win. So fun. Dude, do you guys see what's going on? Notice, you see me dashing through her stuff, and it's not working. actually, it is a very long video, my longest video. I don't know if you guys are sticking till the end, but if you are, thank you. Just so you know, comment Beanie Gang in the comment section. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. Sorry for the bad quality, because I'm not cool. Sorry for the bad music, because I'm not cool. And sorry for the bad gameplay, because I'm not cool. I'll see you guys in the next video, if I even make one. GG.